Welcome back, everybody. If you're looking for a pet, look no further than the Harlingen Humane Society. This morning, we have their manager, Frank Quinones, here with a little friend we call Canda. Good morning.
Good morning.
Why Canda?
Well, that name was actually given to her by her foster family, that's why I brought her this morning, because it would be good for me to highlight on that a little bit. But this is a little, like, a 2.5, 3-month-old kitten. She has been in a foster home since the moment she got to the shelter, so it's like she showed up. We had this family that was able to take her. It's actually her mom and two other cats. So there's another one just like her and a solid black one.
So they dropped off the whole family.
Yes, that happens quite a lot. And so we were able to take them from the shelter to this home where basically they held on to them for a couple months. And she's like spayed already and ready to go. So that's kind of like how that works. You hold on to the little kittens till they get spayed, and then we can turn around and put them up for adoption really quick and easily, and someone can just come and pick them up. So she is ready to go. She's been in a home for the last couple months, so she did have to come back to the shelter. So now we're kind of hoping that someone will come and adopt her. So they're very used to people, and they're already housebroken, which for a cat, that means that they know where the litter box is and they can use it and stuff like that. And yeah, she's just a little kitten, and like I said, since she's been in a home, it would be really good if somebody can come and snatch them up pretty quick, so that way, you know, they're not at the shelter for too long.
Right, and we always say this about cats, but they're a lot less maintenance than perhaps dogs are.
Yeah, just a little bit of brushing, because, I mean, there is some shedding, so I know some folks really don't like that, but if you kind of keep up with that, then it's not that bad.
She's gorgeous, Frank. Look at those eyes. Look at that shot right there. And tell us how someone can take Canda home with them.
Yeah, well, all you got to do is come to the Humane Society. We're open every day at 12, and we've got her along with many other cats that we've also got spayed and neutered and ready to go. And I mean, if you don't catch her, there is her sister that looks just like her, and
or you can take two for the price of one.
Yeah,
I'm making my own deals this morning. But you know what? You guys have a lot of great events happening this month.
Yes.
One is your garage sale.
That will be, yes, on Saturday from 7 to 12 at the Race Park. That's our big, or second biggest annual fundraiser, kind of to help us get through another half a year or so. So we are no longer accepting items as of today, but we're already ready to get that going.
And so how does this work for people that have never been to the garage sale? You just show up and these are items that you just have?
Yeah, it's usually pretty big. I mean, they take up a good chunk of the parking lot there. They set up a bunch of tables, and we've been gathering stuff for the last 2 months, so I haven't seen any of the stuff, but yeah, it's usually pretty big. So people show up, it's a big garage sale.
All right, and again, if you want to take Canda home with you, 425 PAWS. Thanks so much for bringing her, Frank. We'll be right back.